If the kids only knew how one little thing like this could just turn your world upside down.
New at 5, a local mother talks about the dangers of car surfing. It's the stunt that put her daughter in a coma.
That teenager's mother found her daughter in the middle of a road, and she talked to us today about the extreme dangers of car surfing.
Terry Parker is live at St. Mary's Medical Center with that mother's story. Terry?
The Huntoon family is taking turns, shifts here at the hospital to sit at the bedside of 16-year-old Hannah, who is still in a coma 11 days after that car surfing accident. And tonight, her mother is speaking out publicly for the first time. She wants to thank everyone for their overwhelming support and also to warn other teenagers about the dangers of car surfing.
It's been a living hell. It's changed our world.
That's Constance Huntoon taking a rare break from the hospital room where her 16-year-old daughter Hannah languishes in a coma 11 days after suffering brain trauma in a car surfing accident.
She has been non-responsive since I found her on the street. I have not seen her eyes. She has not opened her eyes since April 26th at 4 o'clock.
Constance says she was shocked to learn Hannah was car surfing, a dangerous activity that looks like this. Hannah fell off a friend's car just a few yards from her family's Palm Beach Gardens home.
And the knock on the door, and the girls were screaming, "Hannah's hurt bad. Come quick."
Doctors performed an operation to remove part of Hannah's skull, put her into a coma, and onto a ventilator to assist breathing. Her parents and 11-year-old brother are still stunned at the change in the funny, popular teen who loved to perform with her high school dance team.
Head trauma is serious. When you have your skull removed and you lose your blonde hair to your waist, that's serious.
And that's one reason Constance is talking publicly now, to warn other teens of the dangers of car surfing.
If the kids only knew how one little thing like this can just turn your world upside down.
It was one bad decision made one ordinary afternoon, but the Huntoon family is optimistic that someday, down the line, life may go back to normal, that Hannah will recover.
She's my baby girl, and I really miss her. Man, I miss her.
And the family is getting a lot of support from friends and family. There is a Hope for Hannah donation fund that's being set up where people can help defray medical expenses. Also, Hannah's Gatorette teammates are holding a dance this Saturday at Palm Beach Gardens High School. It's a free, but they'll be selling small items and jewelry and snacks to also help raise money. For more information on all of this, you can go to our website, WPBF.com. and see the links there. And coming up at 6, how Hannah's mother is sending out her thanks to the community. Live in West Palm Beach, Terry Parker, WPBF 25.